After running a search in Virtual Office, you will notice that none of the photos show up. In order to get the photos to download, you have to click the camera icon at the top of the list view. Once you click that button, all of the photos will download and show up in the list view. Once they are done downloading, you can click on any of the properties and see that the photos show up.